Last night, boxing superstar and one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, Gervonta Davis, and his team watched the Lomachenko-Teofimo fight. And here they're listening to the scorecards, 119-109, 116-112, 117-111. Check out their reaction as they're hearing the results in real time. Before they did it, you already were calling which punch would land where.
Yeah, they can't fight.
Obviously, in 2 weeks from tonight, you're fighting Leo Santa Cruz. Showtime pay-per-view, Alamo Dome, fans want to go. You could actually go and see you in person. But after you take care of business, the next fight, Ryan Garcia, and then...
Hopefully,
he'll beat Luke Campbell, I think. Ryan will beat Luke Campbell, right? And then if Teofimo doesn't move up to 140, then you could fight.
Yeah. Tell him stay at 35.
He's gonna
go. I'll go up at 130. I'm at 135.
What do you think of the fight?
What I think?
Yeah.
Hey, listen. We going to Brooklyn to get all four of them. We going to get all four of them.
Madison Square Garden.
Thank God.
I'm not agreeing with your scorecard.
The reaction over here. Vasily.